Households that start the year with Peloton are still